Now, the South African National Civic Organization has briefed the media on the recent KZN leadership challenges that have been dogging the organization. Sanco has been marred by internal squabbles, leading to the suspension of the provincial secretary, Richard Mgongo. Our reporter, Nomusa Pungula, now joins us live from there. Very good morning to you, Nomusa. Thank you so much for your time and for joining us. Perhaps just give us brief details on what exactly transpired at that media briefing this morning.
Well, thank you so much, and good morning to you and good morning to our viewers. We've just had that media briefing with KZN Sanco, where the spokesperson as well as the provincial secretary were just outlining some concerns and some issues that are facing the organization currently. Some of them are national issues, for example, the one of the frustrations that they get from the national office in terms of administration and also having to have a national conference sitting in order for them to finish and finalize all the affairs of the organization, but also some issues that they are facing as the province. For example, the one of having the provincial secretary being said to be suspended by the national office. But however, to elaborate more on all the matters and the issues that were outlined this morning, I am joined by the provincial secretary himself, Mr. Richard Mgongo. Sir, before we continue, can we just clarify your position? Are you suspended or are you not suspended?
I'm not suspended.
If you say you are not suspended, then what has happened, or what do you say of the letter that you had received from the GS saying that you have been suspended as the provincial secretary?
The letter purportedly to have been a decision of the NCCC was sent to me, but my view is that the letter is unconstitutional, therefore I'm not suspended because of the clauses that are there in the Constitution.